G'day everyone, Greg here from Kids Feed Sports. Today I've got another simple PE at home workshop that you can do. This session is from one of our worksheets, the PE at home workouts. It tells you at the top there to do each exercise for 30 seconds with a 10 second rest in between each one. I'm going to demonstrate all seven activities, starting with the push-ups. What I'm going to do is give you a basic version of the exercise and then some variations as to how to make it a little bit more advanced. So starting off, all I've got here in our lounge room is I've got an ottoman. You can do it with an ottoman or a chair. My suggestion is if you're doing these activities off the ottoman, then I strongly suggest, thanks Chloe, I strongly suggest that you have it up against the wall so it doesn't move. So starting off with push-ups, hands a little bit wider than shoulder width apart, keeping that body nice and tight, nice and long. With the push-up, you're going right down your chest and up. So in this case, I'm doing it off the ottoman. This is a basic push-up. If you want to make it a little bit harder, you can reverse the push-up. In this case, put your feet now on the ottoman or the chair. And again, doing a push-up, keeping your body nice and strong. Again, if you want to make it even harder again, you can do it with one leg in the air. So that's probably the hardest of the three variations there. The next one that we've got on our worksheet there, exercise number two, is ab crunches. In this case, excuse me, Chloe, having to work around the baby. This one I'm going to do with my legs off the ottoman. So hands across your chest or just touching your ears there. Chloe doesn't like this exercise routine. So with these ab crunches, again, nice and the easy variation, or to make it a little bit harder, moving your feet off the ottoman there. Again, with the sit-ups, you really only need to go up to about 30 degrees there. Now, this could be a challenge. This is harder than the exercises. Can I have that, please, Chloe? Good girl, thank you. Well, that was my workout sheet. That's why I guess we keep things digitally. Our next exercise, I'll give it back to her, our squats. So with our squats, there you go, little girl, Chloe, you can have that. So with our squats, just making sure that our legs are just a little bit wider than shoulder width apart, hands on our hips, and squatting down nice and low. Just be sure to keep that back and those abs nice and tight, and those abs in a neutral position, and making sure that our knees are not going too wide, and they're not going too far over our toes, as in too far forward. With this one, if you want to make it a little bit harder, so the more advanced exercise, is adding in a jump. So squat jumps, making it a little bit harder on each one, really burning those legs. So Chloe, the next one is tricep dips. So exercise number four there. So here, putting our hands on the ottoman or chair, feet out in front, and dipping nice and low, working those triceps as we go down. This one, if we want to make it a little bit harder, again, we can lift one leg as we dip down and keeping it up. And again, doesn't matter if it's your right or your left leg. Next one we've got on the list, exercise number five, is a plank. Now with our planks, we can do planks a number of different ways. We can do it off our forearms, we can do it off our hands, or we could actually, the more advanced movement, rather than just holding the plank. Of course, I'm on my toes here, but of course, the next one is an active plank. So active stabilization there, going up and down. If we want to make this a bit harder, again, that plank position and that active plank with our feet elevated off the ottoman. Two more exercises to go. High knee running. So exercise number six. So this one you might need a little bit more space and looking to get those knees nice and high, but make sure you are working those arms. That one, as you can see, a little bit out of breath, that one's going to elevate your heart rate quite significantly, but working on keeping those knees nice and high. And exercise number seven, our last one on our slightly bent worksheet, is lunges. So with lunges, you can do them in a stationary position. So stepping out in front with one leg, again, hands on your hips, down without any movement, and then you can swap over after whatever number, 5 or 10. It's up to you in your 30 seconds. If you want to make these a little bit harder, so stepping back, so lunge out. So as you squat down, jump up, jump up, jump up. So there's 7 very, very simple PE at home activities that you can do with minimal equipment. If you want to find out more, then jump onto our YouTube channel, PE at Home, or stay in touch with our Facebook group, or jump onto kidsphys.com.au for plenty more workouts, activities and games. Hope you enjoy it. See you next time.